Everyone, King one. Lots of knights, that's fine. Axe in hand. I wanna go draw range, I'm bored. Let's go draw. Bored with mechs. I'll take a big break from mechs and try hunters or something. Are you going to war pre-release or not really interested? Bad phrasing of question. I am interested, but I'm not going. I'm definitely interested, but I don't think I'll be able to like fit it in my schedule. Will Valve make some kind of auto-chest ornament during TI9? Unlikely. Okay, well I guess we go next then. Since we got so many, I'll try to get out of the mechs chat. I'll try to like switch away from mechs as soon as I can. What is War? It's the next Magic set. It's coming out in like a little bit more than a week. Go mech only. Just go 6 mechs. I mean, yeah, that could be cool. And I mean, this is fine. This is like the best build to me. This is the best early build. I've done it so many times that I'm like, ooh, I kind of want to do a different strategy because I've done this one. I've done this one before. But it's alright. When did this happen? Soapy, that was something last week. Hey, Seymour, 4 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Mech is terrible mid game. I don't think it's terrible, but it's definitely not the greatest. Or in late game, until you get techies. I think the weakest spot for mechs is before you get techies. As late as possible, but before you don't have techies. Like, it's kind of like, yeah, it's like Monka S when you have the mechs and you don't have techies. Like, you get a huge power spike once you get the techies. Because the 6 6 unit bonus. It's a big Monka S. Oh my god, I'm talking in Twitch chat. Alright, so as ridiculous as it sounds, we might actually win because like we have these 3 goblins. It depends who we get. If we get somebody with level 2s, we won't. Wow. Oh, I can take them MTG, okay. We have the MTG link in the chat. I can actually take that off now. I did like a campaign thingy, but it's over now. Oh, so close. Yes, we did win. So OP. See, the power of mechs. Nobody can beat the 3 goblins. Or power of goblins, more like power of goblins. Because the best part is them, is the buff. Alright, where do we have the MDGA command? Alright, it's off. So this goes here, who else? Do we have any assassins or... Who do we want to send in as our last warrior? Our last fighter? We have Slardar. Slardar is like, it's pretty hard. It's better than these, I think. Tinker carried Burster Lycan. Yeah, man. So good. Yeah, Slardar is big damage. It's not very good for me, but it's like out of the options that I had, I think it was the best one.
Oh, how the deep.
My quiver and bow are ready.
Elf. Oh. Well, that's a bear. Should we get a Wind Ranger instead of that now? Maybe Wind Ranger is better. Are these viewer games? Yes, I am doing viewer games. If you want to join the next one, you can try to get in. There might be more than 7 people trying though, so I can't promise you a spot. Oh, this looks like an L. Unless, no. Yeah, because he has like a, yeah, timbers and stuff. And I have no level 2s. Shadowfin, Timberson. We need level 2s. There's no taming me. 3 hunters. Oh! We got some elves. Elves. Alright, sell this. What did the Emperor sell too? Don't touch me. Okay, get out of here for now. Okay, okay, how do we do this, chat? How do we do this? Because I kind of want to play both this and... No, level 1 PA isn't that good. I think it's correct right now. We need the bounty for the 3 goblins. And demon is still better than... I think it's correct right now. I think we have it correct right now. This is getting sold. Should I sell this? All right. Yes. First upgrade of the game. Buy Tony. Yeah, I was looking at it. Maybe we should sell the Tonys. I'm still like, I kind of like, maybe I want to get the PA in at some point. Yeah, the Tonys are probably getting sold here. Ceviche transforming to werewolf. Wait, what? Ooh, he also has level 2s. Tinker here, level 2. Alright, kill it. Oh, it feels so good when you kill your opponent's stuff before they get their abilities off. But it feels so bad when, like, your things die before they get the abilities off. Oh! Oh! Is that a trap, chat? I mean, we could have, like, Phantom Assassin and... I don't know if it's a trap, guys. Because we can do like, PA and... Oh, was this a... Should I have bought a level here? I should have bought a level, probably. Uh-oh. Oh, no. We couldn't upgrade this yet. Let's hope I win. I probably should have bought a level there. Because it was 4 out of 8. This is a turn where I usually buy a level. If we win anyway, then it kind of, like, gets rewarded for... well, bad play, really. Okay. So we won anyway, so that just means we made more money, but it still wasn't right. But yeah, this is no joke, like, T-A-P-A, and then, like, Tree and Protector. It's actually quite good. Oh my goodness. Oh! Feels so good to be bad! This is creeps. Creeps! Should we, put that in for now. I should maybe sell these. I don't want to play these. Buy them. Time for some role play. Sell Max. Yeah, we could. Not yet. We need to upgrade this at least. We need to find, like, a druid. And we have a level 2 clock and, like, I think it's okay for now. But we have 4 assassins, so that's kind of weird. Could we go, like, 6 assassins and a tree and protector or something? What do you guys think? Could we go 6 assassins? Assassins is kind of like meta, right? I heard that assassins are meta. I'm so not used to going for assassins at all. Like, assassins used to be my least favorite strategy. But then I wasn't playing during the time when they after they, like, buffed the assassins. I kind of had a break when they after they buffed it, so I feel out of the loop a little bit. I feel out of poop. Alright, so 3 goblins. Well, 4 assassins, right? Not perfect. But... Level 3-3, lone druid, 6 assassins. Yeah, it should be very good once we leveled it up. Oh, baby. Oh my god, the damage. I mean, he isn't weak either. Oh, it's not little rock. It's medium rock. I'm gonna sell this for now. Make some bonus money. Because it's the game... At this point, getting bonus money is very good. Kind of like snowballs. Chugga chugga! Double chugga. So this is round 12. Usually on round 13, we would level up. So the plan is that we win this round, we sell this. The next round we find a druid and we upgrade this to level 2. We put it in and level up the Courier too. Sell Timber, but no, because if we get like 2 mechs and 3 goblins and stuff, I think it's worth it for now. But eventually, I do think that we will get out of that mechs. Like, we are not going 6 mechs or something, unless like something weird happens, but that's not the plan at least. The plan is to do something with maybe assassins. Nice. Alright, so now we got a druid here. And then we level up, and then we put the level 2, 3 and him. Come on, come on. All we need is a druid. Durid! I might roll once if we have to. Aww. Can I roll once, chat? Can I roll once? No! We're still getting the level. Alright, we're not giving this. Pepeka! Should we get the second Pepeka? I don't know if we wanna... Do we want it? This gives me the health bonus, that's why we're using it. Take Viper and Morph. Ooh, so I could go for like a little bit faster for the 6 elves. Okay, okay. And sell the max. I wonder if they worth it before we... Oh, this goblin buff, man. It's actually doing a lot. Oh, no, the wrong target. Oh, no, we could kill the other one first, I think. No, not a draw! No, first! No! Oh, draw! But the goblin buff is still, like, pretty good. I know we get, like, much higher damage if I... Oh! Ongoni! Thanks for the 20 months! I don't know... These are weaker units, but, I mean, we get the bonus. Alright, fine, chat, fine. I'm doing it. I don't know if it's right. I hope I didn't just throw the game. It's hard for me to evaluate, because, like I said, I haven't played with Assassins in a while. And few glitches! Thank you for the 2 months! Good to have you back. Alright, we'll see if it's good or not. Lots of big crits. Alright, they are critting. Okay, maybe it is good. I see crits going off. Level 1 squad. Yeah, I know, it sucks. I went up 99%. Oh, we got the draw, that's freaking draw, man. Okay, there it is finally, so we get to upgrade the treant. This is my main tank. These are like waiting for an upgrade, this is probably not getting used. We need to get our money up, I have lots of health, so. Let's get the interest gold maxed out, even if I lose a couple of rounds. Oh, it's wolves. Oh my god. Well, but I mean, these are assassins too, so... We should be fine. We should be fine, right? Yeah, I mean, alright. The Bebeka got kind of like ganked, but that's fine. We are totally fine. Sell the CK. Oh, yeah. So these items go on the PA, right? At least this mask, for sure. So this is a lone druid. Did you guys want me to get a lone druid? I should probably do get it. Get the Furion, but I don't know if I'll use it. I mean, technically we have all of the druids now. Yeah, you need LD. Okay. So that helps us with the front line, right? So these are kind of at the front because they have range attack and they have the AoE ability. Then these are back because they jump. Jump, jump. LD, very good tank for assassin. Yeah, LD is just OP. They should nerf LD in general, I think. It's just too good, man. Oh, this guy is strong. I don't know what happened. We didn't get crits, so we definitely got a little bit unlucky. Wait, did I still win? No, the rockets are gonna get me. Wow. The early crits, like when they jumped here, then none of them like crit for the first 5 seconds. I've learned more in 10 minute stream than 1 hour of Hamas YouTube videos. Well, I'm glad if you're learning. I'm not like the perfect player, and like I've mentioned a few times, I've been on a bit of a break, so I feel really rusty still. Okay, so we're gonna sell something, I'll just need to figure this out. Push for level 8, yeah, and I'm also gonna push for the 50 gold. So level 8, then we're gonna add the loan to it, but after we level it up too. Ooh! Got a triple kill, but it still died. Alright, we don't wanna use this one. We kinda might need a Furion to like get the last level on Lone Druid and get the last level on Treant, but that's a while away. So I'm not like super scared to lose a round. You don't really need money. You stay at level 8. Oh. So I stay at level 8 and get the upgrades. Oh yeah, I watched some Super JJ, he was doing that thing with assassins. Like not leveling up to higher than, so because then you get more assassins, right? You can get the level 3s and stuff. I saw, oh no! I have a quarter staff here and then we have the Morbid Mask here. So that's kinda bad, I should have those on the same guy. But the mask should definitely be on the PA, it's the quarter staff that's on the wrong unit. Oh, that was the first big loss we've had. Deagly. Alright, so Deagly is our enemy number one. Enchanted, I'm sure. Time for some roleplay. Alright, so this is gonna be one more player and then we get the creeps. After creeps we level up. Queen of Pain 2. It's already 2. This one is already 2, so we need like 4 more for level 3. Level 3, oh my god, Bounty Hunter still level 1. I should just find like a different assassin, like Sand King or something. Like seriously, because then we can also relocate the quarter stuff easily. Yeah, I'm kind of like, I've fallen off a little bit, but it's fine, we have a lot of health. Sand King doesn't exist anymore. What? Is there, what other assassins? There's still some other assassins, right? There's only 6 assassins in the game now. Oh, Ricky is out too? There are no others? Oh man, well that sucks. Expert at game here. I took a break, guys. I didn't play much for like, I missed a few patches and stuff. That's why I'm also like, not playing 100% perfectly. Oh, am I gonna die to these creeps? Yeah, I'm gonna get to level 8 after this. I'm just a little worried that I'm actually gonna lose to this now. This is the perfect time to level up, like after this. It's absolutely the perfect time. No, we got this. These are gonna get the crits. Yeah, easy. We definitely had this. Oh, that was lucky. Wow. Sometimes lucky. We're gonna get a Desolator. Holy crap, that was so lucky. That was so lucky, chat. But poison. Who needs legs when you got wings? So that goes on maybe on the Templar then. We didn't have a stone on this. We have a stone on Queen of Pain and we have a stone on... But the Queen of Pain has like ranged attack, maybe I should put it on the... Oh! 7 out of 8, oh shit. Yeah, let's fix that. Nice items, oh no, Okay, TA, that's fine. I mean, it can't be bad on TA. Alright, so we're gonna start rolling now. And I'm gonna keep on rolling, baby. Until we have everything level 3. Oh yeah, oh yeah, we did it. We're gonna keep doing it. Savage is streaming, yay! That's right, I am. How's it going, Subu? So there's a bounty hunter. We're gonna have to do this now, because I need to get this item away from it. No, not this.
Time for some roleplay.
I mean, I think I have the luxury to stay above 50. Time for some roleplay. Oh my god, look at this. That's so dirty. Oh, does he? What? No, no, no. I was like looking at, did he have like 6 mechs, but he doesn't. Not yet. Buy Kunkka, it's better than 3 later. I mean, if we got level 2 Kunkka at least, it would be pretty juicy. I can buy it, I had the 4 gold. I don't know if I'm like cutting it. Oh! Yes! Ah! That's a big upgrade right there. And an extra Pepega. I don't know, do we want to get level 3 Pepega? Oh, that Desolator feels so good. Sell Kunkka. Oh, I was just told to buy it! Come on, guys! Make up your mind. What? Chat is not just one person? No, what? No. Chat, I'm pretty sure chat is just one person. It's my wife on all those accounts. She works really hard to keep them chat going. Watch me post this. No! Oh my god. Alright. I mean, I guess we'll get that. So we want LD away from Mega LD. And one more. So now we need to make a decision. Are we gonna try to get the Kunkka too? I think I'd rather go for like Tidehunter and... Because if we get this to level 2, like, it is pretty good. It is actually legit. It would probably be the best thing. No, I don't know. I could also use the second Queen of Pain. Stay on. Oh, I'm supposed to stay on this level. That's right. So then I shouldn't get it. Because we... Yeah, okay, fine. Kunkka on Assassin sucks. I guess it is a little delayed with the boat and like ding ding. Because like Assassins are so explosive. So it would be better to have like a Tidehunter. Because Tidehunter uses the ability like... It's an instant speed, so... So it gives me like the window of opportunity to like just kill everything like in that short moment. Oh, these are assassins. There's an assassin. So we're getting closer to level 3 on that. Oh, we're getting really close on the level 3 on that. There's a tree and I mean we're suddenly buying it. Alright, the Pepega can wait a little bit. So we want to have one tree and protector, one lone druid, one queen of pain right now. That's like the shopping list. We do want to like also... Oh, TA. TA is also very high up. Because TA is one away. So, queen of pain, tree and protector, templar assassin, lone druid. Those are the four things that we want the most. Oh my god, that was probably the best one. Because now we get 4 empty slots on the bench. Sometimes lucky. I know, sometimes not lucky, but like this time lucky. Should I give this crown to the Queen of Pain? I mean, she is a queen, so like, crown kind of is like fitting, right? Role player confirmed. Oh. Ooh, come on, keep creating. Deagly, it's the same guy again. He was last time, I think I may have even lost to him. It's very close, but looks like we lost again. It's fine though, we have a lot of upgrades still to come. Did we beat him on attack? Somebody beat him. Oh my god, just F flak. Like, wow. Kicked his ass big time there.
One wave follows another.
Come on!
The Veiled Sisters sent me. Don't blink or you'll miss me.
Alright. Oh, Mask of Man is broadsword. Let's go. Medium rock. Ha, we did it, medium rock. Oh, no, what a disappointment. This is so bad. I don't like this either. Oh, there's the Tidehunter. Alright, so eventually we will go higher level, right? Eventually, for sure. Not Furion. Oh, come on! I don't have time for that. Oh my god. We need this. Should I just lock? I mean, obviously we either lock or I sell something. I can sell a Viper, maybe. Just lock. Alright, let's just lock. So we get into the tree end, and now we, after we get the laundry, we're gonna have lots of space on the bench, because then we can get rid of these two. Viper tree isn't worth, you think? But this Tidehunter, like, we will eventually play this for sure, right? That's gonna be our 9 and 10, like, go Tidehunter Medusa, maybe. Sell TA. No, 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 we are one away from an upgrade. No, no, no. Not selling anything. No, no, no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no, no. Alright, there we go. Maybe I should save up a little bit here. Okay. We can combine this fine. Chat is full of experts. Yep, we have everyone in the chat is actually queen rank. Level 1 Bounty Hunter, lol. Yeah, that's very funny. But we need it for the 6 Assassin bonus. Haha, very funny. Oh boy. How does just Flak have? Oh, he did lose. Medium Rock beat him. Okay, so he can't be that strong then. So this is creeps, alright. We don't need those to jump. Level after the creeps for Tide. Should I? Or should I try to get like a BGA or something? I mean, we can still get those like afterwards. Oh, we got the raccoon too. It is still possible to get assassins afterwards, after leveling. You need the level 3s. So I still need a bunch more. Maybe I need a bunch more still.
Behold my beauty.
Come on, come on.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Enigma. That's right now. I mean, do I even want the Medusa? Okay, we need to fix this. Do I want the Medusa? I'm like trying to... Not the Morphling. Do I want the Medusa? That's what I'm thinking. If I go like level 10. But Tidehunter is definitely better. Sell Viper. Why am I even rolling then if I sell Viper? Like, there's nothing that's even close. Then I should just get a level. Like, there's nothing to like roll for right now. Okay, well that's a good one. Level 1 bounty. Just play and stop listening to chat. I mean, chat is entertaining though. Yeah. You want PA3 more than you want the level. Yeah, but we are like 6 away from it, so... It's not happening anytime soon. But there's only 4 players remaining, so like if we can... With the Tidehunter, if we can go on a win streak, or if it gives me a better chance to get the last lone druid, or... Like, it might be pretty helpful to get the level. There's just not that many upgrades right now by rolling. There really isn't. Ouch. Okay, that was pretty bad. I'm getting shit on. I agree. That's how it is. So maybe this will help us a little. Is it just gonna melt before it used the ability? I'm a little worried. It will just melt, but... I want the lone druid, the last lone druid. Yes.
There's a price.
Bounty 2. Oh my god, that was helpful. Tidehunter used the ability. No, it didn't. Oh. It might be fine. Oh. Alright. So we are at first place again. Like, it feels like everyone is kind of equal right now, or nobody's really, like, just running away with the game. Because, like, you know, everyone can lose. He has techies too. Yeah, I don't know what we can do about that, though. Would this help if I switch this just slightly? We have no items in the Tidehunter, so it dies so easily. So, which upgrades are close? Nothing is even close. If we wanna upgrade the army right now, it needs to be the Medusa, or I need to go like, roll, like all their rolls. Troll Warlord 3! Okay, very cool. With double Mask of Madness and Mjolnir. Alright, bro. What is this shit? What the actual... Skill-based game. Oh my god, what am I gonna do to that? What the heck can I do to that thing? Corn seed. Not yet. But it's certainly looking a little bit tough. This is the oh my god, look at this. Double Mask of Madness Mjolnir. Mithril Hammer. Sweet. This is Dragon, right? Can we spread out just a little more? I mean, this will jump anyway. Just a little bit of spread. Not too much. Yeah, get the Desolator armor reducing. That was the fastest Dragon of 2019. Swap Tide for Viper. I mean, maybe we can get the ability to go off now, though. With this. Haha. If that helps me get the ability off, we might be okay. So I'm putting these like this so they don't need to jump at all. But do we want them? Maybe we should have them jump after all. The back line. Maybe it's good to have them jump. Roll for PA. We need 6 PAs! 6! Missed Vanguard. Did I? God damn it. I always miss Vanguard for some reason. That's like the one that I always miss. I guess I did. I could sell it. Oh, it's just got the ability though. It's probably worth selling. Maybe. Roll for something. I'm trying to get the level, last level maybe. Because then we can do the Medusa. But is there even spell damage? Like, that's physical damage. OMG. Don't get leveled then. Okay, let's roll for something. Get the Vipers or whatever. Right. Whatever, chat.
Prepare for poison.
Assassins.
One way follows another.
Wait, what? Okay, that was rather unexpected, but I'll take it.
One way follows
that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. We just got them at the same time. That's kind of lucky. Oh my god. This troll, I can't stop it. Oh my god. Alright. Yes, only 5 PAs away from makeup. Should I like buy these so we can make money? There's some free money to be made. Still need 4 more. Still need 3 more. Guess we're not going. Still need 2 more.
Sisters sent me.
Tell the Dusa. Yeah, yeah. We're not doing that one. I wonder if we should sell the Tide too. Just put in like a beast for 10% extra damage or something. I don't know. Sell the Templars. Yeah, that's probably not happening. Just try to get the PA. But I don't feel like it's gonna be enough, chat. Sell the Morph too. I mean, we could maybe get the Morph. At least the TA is back. I mean, I'm about to die! So maybe we'll... trying to get lucky here. I mean, I could like try to reposition because this wasn't working clearly. But I don't think it's gonna make a difference. Oh, we're dead. We're dead, chat. I think we're dead. Taken PA for Tide. Yeah, I mean, it's had its moments. Sometimes, look, yeah, it got it all. But I don't think that's enough. How much life? I have 8%. Okay, I'm gonna die. Maybe. Oh! He died first! So we're getting second. Or we got second. Nice.
TP.
That troll. Oh my god. What a monster. Doo doo doo. Oh, that was a good game though. That was fun.